through the line of pickup that you're going to
have. Oh, the National Hotel, that's the one you're using?
Fantastic.
It's right next to the York people.
Oh, okay.
And the York people was, took a direct hit during the war.
Yeah.
And one of the A4 the silver fish, silver something.
The silver, they really love it.
Oh, yeah. Well, they still got a picture of it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I never seen Baldwin before. I'm like, you know, like a model.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yep, I know the Pissy had a bunch of them.
You want to come through?
Is there anything live?
Mm-hmm.
Want to come through? Okay.
I was taught they wouldn't do
it. Oh, you already threw it from me.
Something that light, you know, in real life.
Right.
You know, that sucker will push it.
Yeah, more than that.
Not even that.
Imagine not the caboose when they've seen that thing in the airport.
He says pushing too hard, that's it for that caboose.
Oh, yeah. I think the engineer is pretty experienced.
Maybe they just use that big motor. I mean, that steamer has like a sort of like a parachute going down the hill to a quick drag instead
yeah.
of a push. Because, you know, if they opened up the throttle on that thing with that little caboose like that.
Oh, they did back then. I got the videos on the VNO. They ran them. They pushed
them. Like a boost like that?
Yeah.
That caboose was too light for that steamer in real life.
Still the boost is good.
You know, that's just got to be 400 tons plus.
Yeah.
And what is that caboose like? 30 tons?
I don't know. Yeah, those things were solid steel.
No.
They shoved them all the time.
Yeah.
Wow. Wouldn't